In third place, the young Japanese athlete. In second place for the super final was Rino Yanagimoto. And in first place, from Australia, wearing that yellow bib, Jakara Anthony. This is our final six skiers of the day. We just saw Brittany on the chairlift just earlier, so we know she's going to be heading up and getting ready at the top. I know the judges are ready. Head judge Paul, Mr. L, ready to go up there on the judges' stand. But you can't do your judging without any athletes, isn't that right, Paul?
Yep, that's right,
Josh. He has confirmed that on the radio. Thanks, Paul.
Josh, little reminder to all the competitors to go head up and flip the course as soon as Super Final Ladies is finished.
All right, a reminder that all of the athletes must head to the top of the course to go and give that course a slip. That is Topper's word, and you know that you do not want to mess with Topper's word because he will do... Oh, no, we can't. Again, there's a lot of things that we can't say over the microphone here about you, Topper. But he will make sure that you get up to the top of the course and go and give that a little bit of a slip. Make it nice and buff
so
for
awesome.
Tomorrow.
So awesome.
Georgie says, not as much as you like it, Tubba.
Joshua, the camera, isn't it?
So those of you still watching and tuning into Snow.tv, we are bringing the Australian National Mogul Championships to you live. This is coming to the end of day one of competition. The six top qualifying ladies in the second final. And
And let's give Jakara some big ups as she makes her way down the course. It's sick, eh? When it came on, I was like, oh. Hello, everyone at home. Getting fired up for the music.
We are. It's good. It's been good all finals.
No, I don't think I have it in there. Okay, I am you, girl. Whoa. Okay.
Okay, judges are ready.
All right, judges are ready for Jakara Anthony, our final skier of the afternoon, our top place qualifier. Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Jakara on course.
So good.
Yeah, and beautiful skiing there in the middle section from Jakara Anthony. Oh, I feel like she might have even wanted to claim there. She held it down. So close to throwing that claim in there. But that was unreal skiing there from Jack. Jakara Anthony grabbing it up. Mute grab, black backflip on that bottom air too. Nice to see a little bit of a switch up there from Jack. All right, that wraps up day one of competition here at the Australian National Championships. All you athletes, please head to the top of the course. We need a slip on this thing desperately, although Jack did make it look pretty nice in there. But definitely we need a nice, clean, smooth slip. We'll see you all tomorrow.